Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Pandas Python library on Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how you can easily import your Pandas onto your Python code. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end you will be learning a lot of new things. So without any delay, let's start our video. Now to install any packages, first thing that you need to have is Python. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Python. So this python.org/download link, I am going to put right in our description. So you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, click on this download button and install our Python. So you can also follow my video. I am going to provide that link also in the description. So once you have Python installed, you can minimize your browser and to go to your search. And to just simply type over here cmd and open our command prompt. So on our command prompt, if you just simply type python space --version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.2 is already been installed. So once you see that Python is installed successfully, it's time to check our pip version. So just simply type py space -m then pip then space --version and hit enter, and immediately you can see that our pip version 24.0 is rightly shown. So at the time of making of this video, this is the latest version. I am going to also show you how you can easily upgrade your pip. So to upgrade your pip, you need to just simply type python.exe and then space then -m then again space then pip then install then again space --upgrade then space then pip and hit enter, and you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So the latest version pip of 24 is already been installed on our system, so it's nothing there to upgrade. Maybe your time when you are installing this Python packages, you might require to upgrade your pip. So it is very important to upgrade your pip. So always run this command. So once our pip gets upgraded, let's clear everything from our console. So just simply type cls and hit enter. Now it's time to install your Pandas. Now before installing Pandas, you need to also have NumPy. So again, for NumPy, I have made a little video on how to install latest version of NumPy. So please to follow that video as well. So in that video, I have showed you how to install NumPy. So once you have NumPy installed, it's time to install our Pandas. As Pandas will be on top of NumPy, so it is very important to have first NumPy installed. So to install Pandas, you need to just simply type py space -m, then space pip, then install Pandas. Right, and hit enter. And immediately you'll be seeing it is rightly started collecting our Pandas, then downloading and then installing our Pandas. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation. So you can see it is started installing our Pandas. So let's wait for a couple of minutes, and you can see it is successfully installed our Pandas version 2.2.0. So once our Pandas get installed, let's quickly jump over to our Python idle shell. So just simply go to search and type idle. It will show you idle app over here. So just simply open that Python idle app, and here if you just simply type import pandas as pd and hit enter, you can see that our pandas is rightly imported, but it is throwing one warning. So it is telling that PyArrow will become a required dependency of Pandas in the next major release of Pandas. So for now, you can discard this warning message. So let's see whether Pandas version it is properly showing or not. So if you just simply type pd dot --version, then again --, and hit enter, you can see the latest version of Pandas version 2.2.2 is properly showing here on our Python idle as well, right? So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Pandas on Windows operating system. I have started Geeky Syntax channel, so here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So soon you are going to get more videos on Python and Python libraries on this channel, so please do subscribe this channel as well. And also I have started Geeky Script vlogging channel, so if you are interested you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.